So guys, as you can see, I've got the K5 Full Control Plus set up there with a standard Karcher hose. It's all kinked and twisted, even though I've just taken it off the drum that's on the back. Today I've decided to replace it with a hose from Direct Hoses, which is a lot stronger, non-kink. I'm going to test it out and you can see what you think. Keep watching, thanks very much.